Next, we have elementary and non-elementary reactions. So consider a single reaction with stoichiometric equation. So if you have A, reactant A plus reactant B producing R as your product, so the rate of reaction will become negative RA equals to KCACB. Because the concentration, we are referring to the reactant that we have in the reaction. So this is a single reaction with stoichiometric equation only. Okay, so for this example, the stoichiometric for A and B is 1. 1A plus 1B producing 1R. So we have the rate law or rate of reaction, rate law or rate equation for this reaction is negative RA equals to KCA, okay, NCB. So this is an elementary reaction, which rate equation, this is rate equation, correspond to the stoichiometric equation. So stoichiometric means one mole of A plus one mole of B. So therefore, this equation is related to the directly to the stoichiometric that we have in the reaction, which KCA power of 1, CB power of 1, referring to the how much mole or stoichiometric related to the reaction involved. So example, we have hydrogen plus iodine producing 2 Hi at here. So we have 1 H2 plus 1 I2 producing 2 Hi. So the rate of reaction or rate law become negative R hydrogen. So we are referring this as your A. Okay. So negative R hydrogen equals to K CH2 power of 1. Okay. Because we only have 1 stoichiometry. C iodine. Okay. Only 1, so power of 1. So this is your example of elementary reaction. This is non-elementary reaction when there is no direct or correspondence between stoichiometry and rate. As you can see, example right here, we have 1 hydrogen plus 1 bromine, but producing 2 product of hydrogen bromine. Okay, so which has a rate expression as like this. Okay, I'm not going to explain further why are we doing this, but it means this is an example of non-elementary reaction. It's not straight away. Okay, it's not in this case. Okay, it's not a straight away directly based on the stoichiometric. It's not direct corresponding between stoichiometry and rate. So in this case, this is also the reaction for the product. Okay, and we have two types of rate constant at here. Okay, so just to show you the difference between elementary and non-elementary reaction.